Yeah, Brian is obviously has a lot of knowledge on the commercial payer side, looking at the different metrics and how to measure quality and value. And that's a unique perspective that you don't find in the healthcare setting. And to have him as a member of our team is huge, because that perspective is something that we just don't have.